Okay, I'm here at the bathroom. So my husband is in here. My husband is in here. Oh my god, I'm scared. So when he's showering, when he comes back and he showers, he wants to be in there. Okay, when he comes back and he showers, I'm gonna throw some. I'm gonna try to throw some flour in the bath, in the shower while he's in there. Let's see how this turns out. Hopefully everything goes good. I'm trying to see where I'm going to hide the camera and he doesn't see it. There, nobody wants to look at you. You're ugly. Okay, I'm scared because I know he's gonna try to give me back and I'm gonna whip and I'm gonna cry. But let's see how this goes. Okay, then I'll put the camera here on his little body and I'm gonna put the kid's clothes on top of it because I just showered them. So let me figure it out. And I don't think this is see-through. I don't know if I could reach all the way. Yeah, I think I could reach all the way up there. Okay, let's try to put the camera in position. Okay, so he's here. Remember that I had told you that I was gonna put flour, throw flour on him? I'm changing that to powdered sugar so it could be more like sticky. Hopefully he goes in the shower like fast soon, because sometimes he just lays down and falls asleep or is on the pool for hours. And it's 12:13 at night, so hopefully he gets in the shower right away. Okay, wish me luck.
Look at, you got the camera
dirty. Why did you have to move?
Mm-hmm. I was literally just standing up. What a waste.
I can't.
Make it another tea, see?
It's powdered sugar.
Look at my
phone,
girl. You look
like
you watch that
boy. Oh, man. You
can't even see your face. You washed.
I guess. Why? Why do I have so much? Why do I have so much? And that him.
You probably won't know.
There's nothing there.
It's right there.
No, man, they got stuck. I couldn't pour the rest.
Go ahead and wash my hair really nicely.
I wasn't adjusted to this place.
I don't
my teeth good. I still put the toothpaste in there. I didn't want to be that mean.
All over the wall.